What's up, y'all?
What's up,
player? What's up, CJ? Turn that TV off right quick. Listen up, fellas. Like we were saying, no more bass in the streets.
Finally.
Peep this. We want to unite the families once more because the ball has been pumping our guys full of bass for too long while we argue amongst ourselves. So all the family sets gonna meet down at the Jefferson Motel. I say it's time we went down there and made it official. Keep that shit off our streets. I vote I'm our representative on this one.
That's right.
Hey, it's all good. If Sweet think he can handle it, I'm down with it, man.
All right, let's roll, homies.
Let's do this.
Yeah, let's go, man.
Hey YouTube, Dino here, and welcome to another Grand Theft Auto San Andreas video.
Say, CJ, you gonna crash the car again?
Fuck you, Ryder.
Ryder, give CJ a break, man. He's practically turning Grove around by himself.
And I was just telling a joke on the little nigga.
Everything you do is a joke, Ryder.
That ain't true.
Right. Just chill the fuck out, man.
Remember, we're reuniting the family, so no bullshit. Stay cool.
You know me, Sweet. Cool as a Shaolin monk.
Okay, it's strictly one rep per set. You guys gonna have to wait here.
We'll be there just in case, bruh.
Thanks, homie, but I'm down with you, boy.
I don't like this, man. Look at all them other family hood. It used to be Grove Street.
Relax. We straight, they straight. How about you, Smoke?
Hey, I'm feeling a little exposed, but I'm good.
This is the Los Santos Police Department. Everybody stay where you are.
Oh, shit!
All units, rock and roll.
Man, what you doing?
Cole, get back in, man. We out of here, baby.
I ain't leaving my brother. I ain't no buster.
Man, it's every motherfucker for himself.
Where the OGs at? I gotta get my brother, Sweet.
They were meeting in the back of the motel someplace.
Go, go, go! Families! Cops coming in from behind!
Say, my man!
Hey, you think you...
Are...
BSF for life. Hey, give me that paper.
Get some suppressing fire in there.
You should have stayed at home.
Maybe you need...
Trouble, tough guy. Oh! Give me that grip.
I got a clear shot. You sucker!
Give me that. Oh, you want this to get me?
Unit down! Repeat! Unit down! Give me some fucking covering fire!
Bitch, huh? This all you giving me?
What took you? We're smoking Ryder!
They shook on us!
Fuck it, let's get out of here! Come on, CJ, let's go. Ah, shit, what now?
It's smoking Ryder.
Get it!
Hit the gas! Hey, man, I'm running low.
I got a K here.
You fucking antique.
Yeah, well, Emmett ain't the Pentagon.
You got it off Emmett? Shit!
DJ, cover the rear!
Man, he's got a fucking shit.
Damn! That was close.
Man, this is getting intense. This is getting worse out here. It's like World War VIII.
Your donuts. Let's roll.
I first, DJ!
Surprise, homeboy!
Holy shit! Look at that!
That was better to stay home and watch the fucking game! West Coast Car behind us! Behind us! Put up your window!
Smoke, what the fuck are you doing? Damn it, Smoke! I got smoke in my eyes! Smoke, you're insane!
I like things clean!
DJ, watch to the left!
Hey, ain't we been here before?
Hey, I'm taking what options I have, alright? Maybe if you have a nice word with this officer, we'll let us on our way.
Get up, brother!
Hey, man, some idiots hanging off the back of the car. Somebody shoot him!
Roadblock up ahead!
Cage jam!
Fuck it, I'm going through!
CJ, we got to get a bird up here!
This is LSPD, do not! Hey, what the fuck? Too low! You'll kill us all!
Back up, smoke, back up!
Hell no, I'm going through!
Oh man, we gonna die!
Oh shit!
Slow down, folks, slow down!
Oh shit, the brakes is out! That's gonna be a hell of a story to tell when we pass in the blunt.
Damn, that was some serious shit.
Whew.
Fuck this. We gotta get out of here.
Ryder's right. Everybody split up. We'll meet up later.
Time for the next mission.
So this is it. This is when we show the ballers what banging is all about.
Yeah, that's right.
Grove Street is king. Say it with me, niggas. Grove Street is king.
Grove Street is king.
What's up, CJ? Where you been?
Hey, sorry, bro. I got caught up.
Yeah, you probably was hitting one of them baller rats. Yeah, I know what you's up to, nigga.
Yeah, you know it.
Listen up. Y'all down with CJ, right?
Yeah, sure.
He's been through a lot. I mean, we all been through a lot. But CJ's helping us clean up the hood. He's taking the fight to the enemy,
yeah.
Showing all of us how it used to be.
Yeah.
What it used to mean to be a Grove Street family.
Yeah.
CJ, you my brother, my running dog. I should have never doubted you.
It's nothing.
But you're home now, partner.
Yeah, that's right.
Home.
For sure.
Listen up. I want all y'all to go get heated and meet me downtown under the Mulholland intersection. We gonna roll on these baller motherfuckers.
Yeah. All right, all right.
I'll see y'all in traffic.
Yeah, let's roll.
Yeah, for sure.
You in?
Hell yeah, I'm in. I'm your running dog, sweet.
Yeah, my nigga. All right, you go get heated up, and I'll meet you at the crossroads.
Hey, CJ, it's Caesar, man.
I'm kind of busy now. Something big going down.
Essie, I gotta see you, Holmes. Tell you something.
Look, if it's about Kendall, don't worry. We cool, all right?
No, CJ, you gotta come and see something. Something important, eh?
Well, it's gonna have to wait.
This can't wait, Holmes. If I tell you, you won't believe it, Essie, I swear.
Okay. I got about 5, so it better be good. Where you at?
I'm under the freeway, north side of Vernon Bluffs.
You want that face left alone?
So you dragged me way across town to see what?
Just in time, Essie. Take a good hard look over there.
So, some ballers hanging around a dope spot. So what?
Just watch, homie.
What the fuck? Oh, no. Nah. Shit, Smoke, what you into?
Shh, Essie, look at that ride.
That's the motherfucking Green Saber. shit, Smoke? Crash making you sell us out? Moms!
Sorry, Issy. I heard a rumor and poked around. I didn't believe it myself, but...
Nah, you did the right thing. I owe you, C's. I gotta go tell Sweet about... Oh, fuck! Sweet! Look, go get Kendall and take her to a safe place.
What you thinking?
It's Sweet. I think him and the homies is walking into a trap. Just go. Go! Gotta warn Sweet. Damn it, Sweet. Pick up!
Hey, what's up? You call me, but I ain't pick it up. So leave a message after the...
Shit! Hit.
She's in, where you been?
Caesar called and showed me some shit. It's Smoke, and he ain't hit with 10 pennies and balling. He sold us out.
Doesn't matter, man. You gotta get out of here. The cops gonna arrive any second.
Nah, man. I ain't running out on my brother. Yo, ballers! I'm taking you motherfuckers. You hear me? I'm taking you all down, bitches!
My spec.
Grove Street for life.
You got a bag over your head, boy. How you feel about that?
Man, take it off. Please, man. I can't breathe. Please.
Oh, all right. But only because you said please.
You fucking sick motherfucker.
Intimidate those who intimidate others, Carl. It's my job. Right, Ed?
Yeah. Hey, man. Where we at?
The middle of fucking nowhere. Nice, clean air.
Fucking Smoke. Oh, Sweet.
Sweet is alive. Alive and inside. He's in a prison hospital, being treated for gunshot wounds. Awaiting trial.
Yeah. Somehow nobody's caught you yet.
Oh, yeah. You should be glad, Carl. Your moron brother's alive. Your street trash soon to be turned out sister's alive. And she's only sucking one greaseball's dick. Things are going pretty well for you, Carl. So behave, nigga.
We want you to do a little favor for us, Carl.
I can't believe that nigga Smoke turned on me.
Smoke? Smoke does exactly what he's told. He learned that lesson a long time
ago.
Damn,
man. Take it
easy. Yeah, homies for life? Street loyalty? That's all bullshit, Carl. Didn't you learn that when they ran you out of town just because you let Brian die? Huh? Eddie, I can't deal with this guy. He's an idiot.
Let me air this fucker out.
No, 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 officer. For once, let's let the kid do something good with his useless life. He's gonna help us with the fight against crime. Right, Carl?
Yeah, by any means necessary.
Now you stay the fuck away from Smoke and stay the fuck away from us. Otherwise, Sweet's gonna find himself on a baller's block getting in touch with his feminine side. Hey, Hernandez, you gonna piss all day?
Get your hands off me, man.
For some reason, we've got a little problem with a former friend of ours. He seems to disagree with some of our methods.
Nah, who could do that?
Yeah, you'll never find anybody as fork-tongued as this snake-ass bastard. Soon as he gets caught with his hand in the cookie jar, he'll whistle any tune Internal Affairs wants him to.
See, they got him hiding up Mount Chiliad someplace, so they can manipulate his testimony any way they want to.
I want you to pay him a little visit, Carl, and destroy all his evidence before he testifies.
Sort this out, Carl, so Officer Tenpenny can sleep easy at night.
Man,
we want evidence he ain't gonna talk.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe, turn on notifications to join my fan base Dino Nation, and make sure to smash that like button too, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.